Okay, we now have the prop and hub installed to give us an idea of what it's going to look like and how it's going to work. Looks a lot like a Bearcat. And it looks like we may have to take as much as 8 inches off the bottom to be sure it doesn't hit the ground. But the hub was just like brand new inside, so it should be in really good shape. Yeah.